Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to install language in Windows 11 using Windows PowerShell. So with the latest preview build, Microsoft introduced a latest language PowerShell module in Windows 11 and we will be using that in this guide. So first of all, we will right click on the start button and select Windows Terminal Administrator and click yes in the UAC confirmation prompt. By default, Windows Terminal opens to Windows PowerShell. In the PowerShell window, you have to paste or type the command install-language and press the enter key. Then you will be asked for the language parameter. You have to type in here BCP47 tag for the language which you want to install. You can check out the video description for the language parameters you can use here. In this example, I am installing English Great Britain language. Installing the language may take a while. So few moments later, we can see that the language has been successfully installed. And to check the installed languages, you can run the next module command, that is get-installed-language, and press the enter key. You can see that all the languages installed on the system are now listed here. In case if you want to set a preferred language among these installed languages, you can type next command, that is set-system-preferred-UI-language. You will be now asked for the language you want to set as a preferred language. You have to type in here BCP47 tag for the language you want to set as preferred. In this case, I set English United States as the preferred language. In case if you want to know what is the system preferred language currently set to, you can type get-system-preferred-UI-language and you will see that the language set preferred has been mentioned here. And finally, in case if you want to uninstall any language you have installed system, you have to simply execute uninstall-language and press the enter key. Type BCP47 tag of the language and press the enter key. In few seconds, the language will be uninstalled. So this is how you can manage language in Windows 11 using Windows PowerShell. So that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.